We are incredibly grateful for the hard work and how seriously all of you take whatever role it is you have in our industry. Back of house, front of house, people that are visible, owners, operators. We are really, really grateful.
Our industry isn't about products, it's not about things, it's about people. And so our industry is created and experienced at the same time, so you get to see the authentic experience and their reaction.
Really a critical, really fundamental part of the economy and how we bring people to the state of Wisconsin, how we show who we are as a state and who we are as people.
I am just overjoyed to share the art studio with everyone that comes to visit.
It's important to know your customers, and even if they come in monthly, weekly, and order the same thing, you know their items by heart. And
anytime we see a guest, we're always asking, is there anything you need? So we're always making sure we're hitting every point to get that guest feedback and make sure everybody is satisfied.
The culture of Madison really welcomes all different sorts of groups. It's very eclectic, so it's only natural that we would be such a hospitable city and welcome all different sorts of people to come and share all the different attractions that we have.
And hospitality brings people happy, and happiness makes the world a better place.
It's just not about a beer, it's just not about a restaurant, it's not just about a hotel bed. It's making them feel welcome and special. And so many people in the Madison area do that and make our visitors feel special, which is the reason they come back.
Makes me feel good anytime an empty plate comes back. And that's the biggest compliment you can get, basically.
It's rewarding. It feels very good, you know, it do. Feels good inside. You know, you see people smiling, and so that's what makes you smile. It makes you feel better.
You know, there's nothing greater than spending hours and hours and so much physical and mental and emotional labor getting together this wedding. And then that moment when you see the couple kiss or they come back and they hold hands at the table, it's so warming and so fulfilling to remember that, you know, you helped make that happen.
So it's such a great joy to be a part of. It renews me every day.
It's nice to be recognized for what we provide to Madison, and I feel like Madison gives a lot back to us, so it feels great.
It's a really wonderful feeling. Yeah, I want to thank everyone for honoring all of us and bringing us here together.
And to be able to get the opportunity to even be nominated, I feel pretty special.
I'm excited to network with the folks here to talk about what hospitality means for us, a small business, especially on the east side of Madison where it's constantly growing, and to just kind of understand how other people approach hospitality in their place.
It's a part of who we are. We always welcome people in. We always make sure that we feed our guests. It's just really important for all my employees to greet our guests and be there to be helpful at a moment's notice.
At the end of the day, you're kind of happy you're there and you enjoy what you do.